Hello everyone. Welcome to this video. I hope you're having a lovely morning, afternoon, evening, night time, whatever time it is, wherever you are. I hope you're having a good time right now and I hope you enjoy this video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about my most recent animation of Cotton Candy by Youngblood. Basically, I'm going to do a rundown of the behind the scenes process and everything. If you haven't already watched that animation, there will be a link to it in the description. And I'd love it if you went to watch it because I worked really hard on it. I spent longer on it than I thought I would, but I'll talk more about that later in this video. If you've been following this channel for a while, you probably remember in December of last year, I think, I uploaded an animatic of Cotton Candy. And I never really planned on finishing that, but I recently got Clip Studio Paint and I thought it would be a good idea to test out its animation tools. So I decided to take that old animatic and I basically redrew the whole thing because in such a short period of time, the way that I draw Dom has changed quite a lot. And I wasn't very happy with the way I drew him in the original animatic looking at it, especially because I had to rush it as it was part of my uni work and I don't feel like I got to spend enough time making it look the way I wanted it to. I decided to basically redraw everything and I'm really happy with how it looks now, but I'm very glad that I had the animatic to go off of because oh god, I don't know how long it would have taken if I'd just restarted it from scratch. It took me about a month, I believe. Yeah, I'd say about a month to finish this one and I had a lot of fun working on it. Like, I hadn't used Clip Studio Paint before, so it was a slight learning curve, but I'm really glad that I got to use it and I'm excited about using it for future animations. I did initially think about starting to pay for Adobe. I had it for free when I was at uni and obviously I've graduated now. So I was originally thinking about paying for Adobe's subscription fee, but honestly their software's a bit shit and I was looking for alternatives and I saw that Clip Studio was on sale and I'm really happy that I got it. So anyway, I originally chose to animate Cotton Candy because I started the animation before the full album Weird was released and it was one of the only songs off of it. I just had a vision for it that I wanted to animate and I'm very happy I got to do that. Honestly, Youngblood's music just inspires me a lot. I'm actually seeing him in concert the day that this video should be uploaded and I'm really excited about it. I can't wait. So anyway, on to talking about the process, and you already know which software I used, but I originally started the animatic in Adobe Animate when I first did it back in December and I think it was really fun to transfer that file into a new software and figure out how everything worked. So I'm really happy I got to do that. And with the animation techniques that I used as well, I pretty much just winged it with animating the lip sync. I don't really have a lot of experience with animating that, so I was a bit nervous about doing it, but I looked at a couple of charts on Google and stuff about what mouth movements you're supposed to animate and stuff, and I mostly just improvised, but I am happy with how it looks. I feel like the timing could have been a little better, but overall I do like how it looks and I'm looking forward to improving that aspect of my animations. I'm really happy with the amount of smear frames that I used as well. I feel like they just add a lot more dynamic movement to it and I think they just look really good in motion. Plus they're really fun to draw. But anyway, I also used layer masks, which I hadn't previously used in any of my animations, but I'm really happy with how using those turned out. I feel like they looked really good, especially for certain textures and stuff. And I also really liked animating at different frame rates for different items. Like the clouds are animated at a slightly faster frame rate than Dom is animated. And I just thought that was a interesting detail to include. So I'm quite proud of myself for incorporating that into it. I'm not really sure what else to talk about with this because I never really planned on finishing the Cotton Candy animation. I have a lot of other ideas for Youngblood animations, but a lot of those ideas are quite big, so I'm not sure how long they'll take to finish. But I'm hoping to experiment with my animation more in the future and obviously make more Youngblood animations. I have big ideas, so, you know, keep your eyes peeled for those. I'd love to answer more questions about this project in the comments. Like, I feel like I just kind of winged it with what I talked about in this video, so I'm really sorry if it wasn't quite cohesive enough, but I'd love to answer more questions about it in the comments. Like, if you want to ask me about more about my process or how it came to be, I'd love to clear up any other things. But I really enjoyed creating this animation. I think the way that I draw Dom has changed a lot over time as well, so it was fun looking back at how I used to draw him and then altering that. Anyway, I'm going to include at the end of this video the animatic and then the line art and then the finished animation, because I think that would be an interesting way of showing how it developed. I mean, even with the line art, like, I looked at that and then I noticed so many errors when I was colouring it. I had to go back and change a couple of little things that I forgot to actually draw. So if you notice those, let me know. But overall, I'm really proud of this animation. I know it's only short, but again, I spent about a month finishing it. And as you'll see, I added something new to the end as well, because I didn't want to just have the end part on a loop like I did with the animatic. Again, the animatic was really rushed. I wanted the finished animation to be a lot better. And I know I keep saying it, but I am really happy with how it turned out. And if anyone has any questions, please leave them in the comments. I'd love to animate. I'd love to answer them. Jesus Christ. I'd love to animate your questions as well. Why not? But anyway, thank you for watching me talk about my behind the scenes process and watching my speed paint. I really enjoyed every aspect of creating this, and I hope you enjoy watching it as well. Thank you again for watching. Goodbye.
Me, darling.